It was a creed written into the founding documents that declared the destiny of a nation. Yes, we can. It was whispered by slaves and abolitionists as they blazed the trail toward freedom. Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
It was sung.
It was sung by immigrants as they struck out from the distant shore, pioneers who pushed westward against unforgiving wilderness. Yes, we can.
Yes, we can.
It was the call of workers organized. Women who reached for the ballots.
A president who chose the moon as our new frontier.
And a king who took us to the mountaintop. And pointed the way to the promised land.
Yes, we can to justice and equality.
Yes, we can.
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 Yes, we can to opportunity and prosperity. Yes, we can to opportunity and prosperity.
Yes, we can
heal this nation.
Heal this nation.
Yes, we
can repair this world. Yes, we can.
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 We know the battle ahead will be tough. Always remember, no matter what obstacle stand in our way, nothing stand in the way of the power of millions of voices calling you to change.
We
have been told we cannot do this by a chorus of sinners. It will only grow louder
and more dissonant.
We've been asked to pause for a reality check. We've been warned against offering the people of this nation false hope.
But in the unlikely story that is America,
there's never been anything false about hope.